Videography by United Teen Equality, Light Magic Entertainment for giving you those fantastic riverboat photo mementos. And if I've forgotten anybody, please forgive me, but so all of you in this room tonight have made profound contributions to our ability to help prevent homelessness in the Merrimack Valley. It is now my great honor to introduce Karen Frederick, our Executive Director at Community Teamwork.
And as you came in, we asked you to kind of suspend reality. We're on a riverboat, and we're going to see some fabulous floor shows here on the riverboat tonight. We just thank you all so much for being here, for donating so generously to our cause, because it all goes back to keep people in their homes and keep them safe and warm and housed. Support the cause of ending homelessness. So it's my pleasure to introduce, to greet you, the president of our board of directors, Jermaine Hidgen Trudell.
Good evening, and certainly thank you for supporting such a wonderful, just a wonderful cause. I think we all know why we're here this evening. I hope everyone has a wonderful time. And I certainly want to thank the staff of CTI that really put this whole show together. I mean, I just want to give them a round of applause. Again, thank you. And I hope everyone enjoys themselves this evening.
Where's all my soul, sisters? Let me hear ya flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister.
Yeah. Texas. I've seen the Jags and Cadillacs that are parked out in front of your fancy address. You came a long way from St. Louis. You broke a lot of hearts between. I seen a lot of fancy broads who were doing all right till you came on the scene. You came here from the Midwest, and that's what impressed the population here about. But baby, I've got news for you. I'm from Missouri too, so naturally I got my doubts. You got them falling by the wayside. I'm feeling I ain't gonna know. You can't.